everything that's sort of stuck in the slow lane, not because the ISP is targeting it, because the ISP doesn't really care about it. All of those things get stuck in this sort of second tier internet. But everyone has kind of this internet map of their own, and it's full of all these sort of random niche corners. And all of those corners get left behind and degraded when they're stuck in the slow lane.